She's what we call a strong-eyed dog. Because she has got a lot of power in her eyeball.
So she saw that one headed off, so she's just going around that side to make sure that they don't get away from us. But she'll work like this 24/7. You know, that's why I tie her up. When I finish using her out here, I have to tie her up.